St. Anthony, Miracle and Meaning. Welcome to the 12th day of reflecting upon the miracles of St. Anthony. Few years after the death of St. Anthony, Ezzelino, he took besiege of the cities in the Veneto region by brute and force. Pope Innocent IV, he excommunicated Ezzelino. And after the death of Frederick, the emperor, the brute force of Ezzelino was increased. And henceforth, the forces of Pope, the army of Pope, they captured Padua in order to protect Padua. And the whole of city of Padua was praying that Pope's army should be victorious upon Ezzelino's army. Blessed Luke of the congregation of St. Anthony, when he was praying along with others, they were praying earnestly that the Lord bless Padua and save Padua from the besiege of outset of the besiege by Ezzelino. All the prayers were answered and Padua was saved. Dear brothers and sisters, today let us reflect and meditate upon the power of prayer. Prayer is powerful, very, very powerful. If a country can be saved, a nation can be saved, a city can be saved, why can't people be saved? Miracles do happen when we pray. Don't pray just begging for miracles. Pray with faith. Pray with confidence in our Father in heaven. Pray with the trust of a son, of a daughter. Pray earnestly that your communication, that your relationship, that your intimacy with God is intact. Because my mother cannot listen to me when I'm talking to her on the phone and she is not able to reply to me, will I never call her? No. I will go search for a place where I can get some signal and call her back, right? Many a times we feel God is not listening to us and we stopped praying. If we really love God, we will wait, we will stay strong in prayer and never leave Him. Henceforth, today St. Anthony is asking us to be fervent in prayer. Amen.